Some of you saw this in the sky, wondering what it was. This is SpaceX. The Falcon 9 delivered the Starlink satellites into space, right, the low orbit. These things provides internet communications, and we have about 6,300 of these in low orbit right now. But that's what you saw in the sky. And kind of a nice shot there by Tim O'Malley for us. But we're going to be talking about the heat continuing. I don't think we'll see any record highs, but it will be hot and some rain chances all coming up in weather.